And it breaks the yoke over the people who are still captive. And that's what's so powerful about lifting up the name of our God. You know, because what they can't understand yet, we already experienced. And that's what our praise is about. And our hope is that they would experience the same thing that we're already experiencing. Amen?
Amen.
So, with that said, just let's lift him up. Dale, dale. We're trying to get a repertoire with English and Spanish. Let's just start off telling him how much we love him. Thank you, Father, today. Gracias, Señor. Alábenlo. Los que ya conocen a Dios, los que ya tienen algo por cual agradecerle a Dios, búsquenlo. Seek him today. Lift him up. Busque su rostro. Alábenlo. Dile gracias por el sol. Thank you for the sun that shines over us today, Lord. Thank you for the opportunity that we have in you to be made new, to be forgiven, to be redeemed. Para ser redimido, Señor. El día de hoy es día de salvación. Yo te agradezco, Padre, porque tu sol brilla sobre el justo y el injusto. Porque la cruz está para siempre sellado en la eternidad. Tu promesa es inmovible. Tu amor es constante. Qué bueno es llamar a Dios por su nombre. Dígaselo. It's a beautiful thing to call God by his name. That he's not some higher power. He's not some glob of energy in the universe. He's not distant. He knows me. He knows my heart. He knows me. I praise you today, Jesus. I lift you up by your name in this house, in this place. Let the four winds retrieve your spirit.
Yo siento el fuego de la
pedazos que nos quedan. Un grito de júbilo. Una de guerra. That's all. That's like a spawn scream. Victory. Let's go!
para arriba.
A poner la última alabanza y vamos a entrar a la oración.
¡Vamos todos!